What's going on, YouTube? Uberman here. Today we're going to be reviewing this top of the line. This is a top tier two channel camera by Blackview. All right, this thing is the DR650S-2CH two channel with infrared on the interior cam. This is what a dash cam is supposed to be. But we're not just reviewing the dash cam. We're going to be also reviewing the Blackview PowerMagic Battery Pack B-112. Right now, we're going to do an unboxing of these two items, and the review will be in a separate video, which should have a pop-up coming any second now for you to click on to watch the actual review of these products. But for now, let's stick to the unboxing. We're going to start by unboxing the PowerMagic Battery Pack. And here she is. Gorgeous, isn't it? Pop that off. Boom. Blackview, baby. This thing is great. I'm really excited to get this installed and play with it in the car. You've got your power input. You've got dash cam and two USB ports right here. Let's see what else we've got in the box here. Slide this out of the way. We've got instructions, obviously. Right here. Hold on to those. We've got a warranty card. These are always good to have. And let's set that out of the way and see what we've got in this package here. We've got some adhesive, tape, and we're going to have some wiring. This would be the power in to the battery pack from your cigarette lighter. This is going to be the power out from the battery pack so that when your vehicle is off, it will still continue recording. We've got some little screws here. Those screws will conveniently fit in each one of these four holes in case you want to more securely mount it to your vehicle without using the tape. And we have a little bit more of the double-sided adhesive tape. This is actually, please forgive me, I was incorrect, this is not double-sided adhesive tape. This is Velcro. I know it's hard to see because of the black on my desk, but this is Velcro. Very strong Velcro. All right, so for me, I would probably rather permanently mount it with the screws so that I know it's mounted securely to the vehicle, although I feel that the Velcro will probably do just fine as well. All right, so let's move all that out of the way. Let's move over to what you guys are all probably wanting to see. This, the camera itself. Take our razor blade here. This is a good box, guys. They package these things very securely. I like it. All right. There they are, guys. In my opinion, it's a thing of beauty right there. Look at that. All right, let's pull these babies out. This is your main camera that's going to be facing the road. Gorgeous, isn't it? I'm not kidding, guys. I'm in love already. this is your tape. This stuff is really sticky and really powerful. This is going to hold it to your windshield. We'll go over that when we do an in-car review. We have a really cool lens cap right here to protect your lens. There's a lock button right here. You push it to slide your camera out like that. Slide it right back in place. Boom. We've got lots of little tape on the edges here. We've got a button over here. We've got your rear camera input here, DC input there. We'll figure out later where the micro SD card and all that goes. This, as I said earlier, is just an unboxing video. All right, so here's our little camera. This will be the one that's facing the interior of your car. Here are your infrared lights right here, your IR LEDs. It has a similar mount, really small. Don't know if it comes off or not. We'll figure that out later. But look how tiny this thing is, guys. Look at this with its own little lens cap too. Isn't that awesome? Very nice, very nice. All right, let's set that out of the way and see what else we got in the box here. Looks like that's it for this one. Then under here we should have all of our stuff. So, move this out of the way. And let's see what we've got in this packaging right here. Lots of stuff here, guys. All right. So we've got a little tool. I have not read the directions yet. Remember, this is an unboxing. This tool will probably be used for pulling trim panels down on your car so you can tuck the wires for the cameras. All right. I've seen these tools before. There you go. We've got little clips. I've seen these before. Extra sticky tape. More sticky tape. We got here, this could be a little micro SD card reader. Looks like you stick your little micro SD card right here, and then this end will plug in to a USB port on your computer. These are clips for hiding your wires around your windshield. Put those to the side. Right here, we have your power adapter. Plugs into your cigarette lighter, then plugs into the camera, like so. Just like that. We'll set that to the side. Last but not least, this will be the wire that runs from your rear camera, which plugs in, boom, like so, and plugs into your main camera, boom, just like that. Two cameras are now connected. Okay, let's go through this little manual here and go through some of the product features. High definition and smooth videos. The front camera is full HD 1920 by 1080 at 30 frames a second. The rear secondary camera is 1280 by 720 at 30 frames a second. High-end functional design, simple and clear and classy all-black design, which can be rotated 360 degrees to record at any angle. We have an RC100 infrared secondary camera. Smart illumination sensor controls the IR lights for excellent interior recording in low-light situations. High-quality coaxial cable for reliable data transfer. 6 meters, which is 20 feet of cable for the connecting the rear and the front cameras. Sony Exmor CMOS sensor, high quality Sony Exmor CMOS image sensor. Wi-Fi connectivity, built-in microphone for audio recording. 129 degree wide angle lens, 3 recording modes, normal, event, and parking. Let's see what else we got here. High capacity 128 gig micro SD card support, high compression recording technology, built-in G sensor and GPS logger, Blackview C app for Android and iOS, Blackview viewer for Windows, PC and Mac, Blackview over the cloud compatible. There you go, guys. Okay, so this is indeed a card reader, and your micro SD card hides under this panel over here. Check it out. Can't even see that it's there. You pop this panel off And here is the included micro SD card. See if we can give you a good view of this. There you go. 32 gigabyte Class 10 Blackview micro SD card. Nice, guys. So you have everything you need right here to get started. And that is the end of the unboxing. Let's get this thing installed and try it out. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Be safe out there and Uber on.